I recall, the bout was without conclusion.
He won us, you saw it.
The bell never rang.
I rang your fucking bell for you!
Now you'll shake my rhyme. Cunyard to heat. Whist! Tomochrishe Ilor machid sehir Tagen lon ta.
Er ins Turm an the Legends of the Gothelish. Mounty.
Nach wer Sturm hat das?
Bist du sauer zu der Sturm? Sir.
Aren't they glad, champ?
Chief Isaac is looking for a business partner, shipping supplies to Dominion Creek. He has packers to deliver directly to the claims.
That's interesting. I could see that working.
Very interesting. It's fascinating.
Seamus, the entourage of Huston Sheesh and Chin. Oh, she's.
I don't propose that we become friends. Mr. McDonough there has selected a partnership with you, and I see a profit in it. For us all. My son chose his own fate. I'm in Dominion to pursue wealth, not feuds.
Me too.
Do we need to consult your brother?
Jacob, I don't answer to anyone.
Bara tó a bhach, sa níos tá sé gur a salúm na cheala chuid. Chuil de gáth na.
Níl?
Má chlachan tú leis an níosach sin, bet an a fóc aige.
Ní chur sa steach na macharin. Ní bhuin nach dea míles tá sa lún sa tán ag sa tán sa steach úg víris na chia.
Lai bwa tán fwishki. Is na nóshin sin na hín leis.
Lums an tóir sin frosin, Tam.
Úr a tó dí áidí. Tóga. Fíach sé gírig a mých seát. Kinte, go dtá cumach dara.
Tá mé gíri go gnóid a súl agam.
OK.
ní Jacob at Honeyby.
Bring it out.
Bring it out.
Jacob, tell him we didn't see her.
We saw her, but she wasn't dead.
Give me his cap, you on the mess, too, huh?
Fuck, didn't you tell me about her? Woman is dead. We've lied to everyone. What the fuck is supposed to happen now, huh?
We've lied already.
When we took the drugs off the boat.
Yeah, okay. But who killed her?
Lads.
Sean.
Todd Scallon on camera, Tastel Owen.
All right.
Tonight you fight for the cause of Morgan Pendragon. The man who wears her crown stands in that building. The sun must rise on a shredded, burning corpse. Now, which one of you believes he can take the sword from the king's dead hands and bring it to me? More men are on their way, but we have the cover of night, and we'll send an advance guard to find out how many are left in there.
What do you think? Who went in there and nicked her rabbit?
She left you, didn't she, for Rupert Mitchell?
Yeah. I introduced her to him. We were out clubbing and he was there with his wife.
Did that make you jealous?
What I didn't like was the press crawling all over me like a rash. Didn't make any difference to me. Besides, I'd already met my new girlfriend, French actress. Oh, it looks like I'm needed.
Well, thanks very much for your time, Mr. Adele.
Yeah, a bit of pleasure.
Thanks.
You just leave it, will you? Hurts like hell.
General Russell will fill you in on what we are planning. I will get some coffee.
You should be more grateful to Wiesemeyer, Frank. It's he who met my request that you should join me in Berlin.
Oh, your request?
Of course. He was more than happy to oblige. A certain congruence of interest, as he put it himself. And he arranged my passage from the States.
Well, that was nice of him. I did wonder exactly who had the pull to get me out of Franco's clutches.
Wiesemeyer has a lot of clout around here. Second only to Ribbentrop.
I'm sure he's a true gentleman. He's an SS officer, Sean. An SS officer and a Jew-baiter from what I hear. Now, what have you gotten us into?
How did I do?
You did well.
Mark of my devotion.
A symbol of my gratitude.